The smart thing is they've gotten so methodically, they've never touted the AI. They introduce one or two distinguishing features every year. So like the ECG, which was introduced many, many years ago, has only gotten slightly more usable like 5 or 6 years later. But in the meantime, there's tens of millions of watches collecting this kind of data. So to your point, it's using these devices as Trojan horses to collect training data. That is the oil.